four thumb screws, two on top. Two on the back. The timing screw. There's also two bolts on here, so you have to loosen, remove, these will then flip up, the timing screw will come out. Put the timing screw in, fit between the slots. Doors over, ensure that tight. Add the screws back in. Tighten. Put the guard back on. Pump screws back out.